Post office is raising prices on stamps and services. First class 1 ounce mail letter now costs 55 cents. The nickel increase, the largest percentage hike in 27 years when postage went from a quarter to 29 cents. Forever stamps also jumping to 55 cents. Priority mail prices will jump 5.9%. So that small box you were paying $7.20 to ship now goes to $7.90. The Postal Service lost nearly $4 billion last year, reportedly from lower mail volume and pension and health care costs of workers.